naughty Earl of the Miss Frog to England to catch a train. He chills the gardens and the grains, the Lindsay's like a game. But the job then was not right with him, and they flew into rain. And he has gardens, the nails on time, the parts of Bramble's way. And three good towers on Roxburgh Fell, he left them. Up to Newcastle and rode around the bell. I'll move the lord of this castle and move the lazy day. Well, up spoke young Lord Percy again, and all would be so high. I am the lord of this castle, me wipes the lazy. Thou art the lord of this castle, so well it pleases me. For ere I cross the mother fells, then heaven of a shall come. He took a long spear in his hand, shod with metal green. And for to meet them tongues there, he rode right mad. But oh, how pale he's for white blood from off the castle wall. When down he fought a Scottish mare, she saw no mercy at all. It fell out of the lover's eye when her men did her. The doughty earl.